Hello everybody, today we are going to know about United Nations. The United Nations is an intergovernmental organization that aims to maintain international peace and security, develop friendly relations among nations, achieve international cooperation and be center for harmonizing the actions of nations. It means this United Nations is an organization which helps to maintain the peace, hold the world and develop friendly relations among nations. This also achieve international cooperation and be center for harmonizing the actions of nations. Now, we are going to learn about the headquarters and all. The headquarters of UN are in New York City and it's an intergovernmental organization. If we come to the point of membership, the membership is 193 member states and 2 observer states. Establishment. The UN Charter signed the United Nations in 26 June 1945 and the Charter entered into force at 24th October 1945. The UN was established after World War II with aim of preventing future wars. Succeeding on the effective League of Nations. On 25th April 1945, 50 governments met in San Francisco for a conference and started drafting the UN Charter, which was adopted on 25th June 1945 and took effect on 24th October 1945. When the UN began operations pursuant to the Charter, the organization's objectives include maintaining international peace and security, protecting human rights, delivering humanitarian aid. It means when after World War II, to prevent these future wars, they started a League of Nations on 25th April 1945. The 50 governments of the countries met in San Francisco for a conference and started drafting the UN Charter, which was adopted on 25th June and took effect on 24th October 1945, as I said before. When the UN began operations pursuant to the Charter, the organization objectives include maintaining international peace. This means the main objective of this organization is maintaining peace and security and protecting human rights. The UN had 51 member states. This number grew to 193 in 2011 of the world, and the organization mission to preserve world peace was complicated in its early decades by the Cold War between United States and Soviet Union and their respective allies. And the UN has 6 principal organs. They are the General Assembly, the Security Council, the Economic and Social Council, the Trusteeship Council, the International Court of Justice, and the UN Secretariat. The UN system includes a multitude of specialized agencies such as World Bank Group, the World WHO, the World Food Program, UNESCO, and UNICEF, and additionally non-governmental organizations. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. After some days, we are going to learn about WHO. Thank you.